for Petit. First pitch, and he took a big cut at that one. And boy, the home plate umpire is down, and oh my goodness, there is just blood gushing from the head of the home plate umpire, Paul Emmel.
Well, on the swing, Jeffrey Marte loses the bat, and it hits home plate umpire Paul Emmel right in the head. And as you mentioned, blood everywhere.